What is up, guys? Bonjour, this is Julien, the French wine making guy who makes wine videos here on YouTube. Yes, wine videos, and we are looking at how to pronounce the name of one of the most famous of all Grand Cru vineyards in the Burgundy wine region of France. Yes, in Bourgogne. Those are Pinot Noir wines made in the commune, in the village of Flagey-Echezeaux, just north of Vosne Romanée. This is one of the most prestigious of all Grand Cru wines, Pinot Noir wines, just in between the other Grand Crus that are Echezeaux and the famous Clos de Vougeot. So how do you go about pronouncing the name of this Grand Cru site? Grands Echezeaux. Grands Echezeaux is a typical French pronunciation. Grands Echezeaux. Grands Echezeaux. The D to grand is silent. The S is not, because it is followed by a voyal letter. So you do pronounce it, making what we call in French a liaison. Grands Echezeaux. Grands Echezeaux, Pinot Noir, Grand Cru wines. If you want to learn more about the 33 Grand Cru vineyard sites, the complete list, and how to pronounce all of those famous wines, here is a video exactly about this. I'll leave you to it, and I will see you soon in the wonderful world of wine. Au revoir.